You've returned. Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Ah, there you are. Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
I've heard some rumors about you and Skjor.
And if you want to keep having ears,
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works,
it's not exactly
the door
hidden,
is hidden,
but, even so,
but I will show you the way.
So that's that.
Until next time.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Should I be holding the blade further away than I would have... smaller one?
If you keep it in close...
Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside. I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls at feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed. We've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the circle, your blood must be as ours. Meet us here when you're ready. Very well.
Thank you.
the blood calls, brother. Until next time. Are you prepared for tonight's hunt?
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed. Cure? Ha! Huh. You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. I'll show you what I know. That's certainly unusual.
That it? That your best?
cowards must have locked down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. No surprise.
Leave Skyrim!
We can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
kind has no place here.
Enough of this!
Give up while you still can!
Where are you?
never should have come here!
Watch it there, brother. We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the Rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all. I'm gonna find whoever did this.